guys, I know how to make thumbnails, but it won't let me. Go here, and you press this, and then it won't let me press custom thumbnail. And I have to fire. I don't want it.